Corriendo.
Well, here we are. This is my place. Already? That was fast.
So party, huh?
Yeah, quite a swarm. Thank you for inviting me, Tom.
No, sure. I'm happy to. Absolutely my pleasure. I mean, you're very, very, very welcome. Sadly, is it? Anyway, it was very nice meeting you. I'm sorry, is it April?
May.
May, yes. Later than I thought, huh?
That's very funny, Virgil.
It's Horace, actually.
Oh, I'm sorry. The buzz at that party was so loud.
So you're May, the Mayfly.
Yeah, I guess my parents didn't have much imagination. Mayfly.
You don't live with your parents, do you, May?
Oh, no. They died around dawn this morning.
Isn't that funny? Mine died around dawn too.
Or maybe it's fake.
Is that what it is? Well, I would be better going now. Good night.
Do you want a drink?
I would love a drink, actually.
Let me just turn on a couple of fireflies.
Wow, great fun. I love the lily
pad. Oh, the lily pad was here. It kinda grew on me. Care to take it out of your wings?
That's alright. I'll just, you know, hold it. But you look at that! I'm sorry, did you collide?
No, it's fine. Don't worry.
Yeah, I only had my wings about 6 hours.
Really? So have I. Isn't molting disgusting?
Yeah, I'm glad it's over.
Oh, me too. Care for some music? I've got the Beatles, the Birds, the Crickets.
I love the Crickets.
Well, so do I.
So, do you go out with any... I mean, are there any other mayflies in the neighborhood?
No, it's mostly wasps.
Oh, so you live all by yourself? Alone?
All by my lonesome.
And will you look at that moon?
You know, that's the first moon I've ever seen.
That's the first moon I've ever seen.
Isn't that funny?
Where were you born?
Around 7:30 this morning.
So was I, 7:33.
Isn't that funny?
Or maybe it's fake.
I think that moon is having a very emotional effect on me.
Me too.
It must be nature.
Me too.
Or maybe it's fake.
Me too.
Oh!
A frog! The frog is coming! The frog is coming! A frog!
It's okay.
Oh my goodness.
I think he's gone now.
Oh my goodness, that scared me.
That's the only drawback to living here. The frogs.
You know, I love frog interaction and frog films. I just don't like frogs.
And they're so rude if you're not a frog yourself.
Just look at me. I'm still shaking.
Why don't I fix you something? Would you like a grasshopper or a stinger?
Just some stagnant water would be fine.
A little doctor with that, somehow yet?
Straight up is fine.
Sure, I can tempt you to try that. It is bad.
Well, maybe just for a second. Here you go. Cheers, Horace.
Long life.
Do you want to ask them too?
Sure, what's up?
Let's see, there's the love bug, butterfly, the spider's stratagem, travels with my aunt, angels and insects, the flag.
The original or Jeff Goldblum?
Jeff Goldblum, it is.
That's alright. Okay. But now, to Brazil.
Well, we could watch more yesterday or Lefner.
Lefner? What's on that?
Swamp Life with Sir David Attenborough.
That sounds good.
Shall we try it?
Carpe diem.
Carpe diem? Carpe diem? What's that?
I don't know. Slatin.
What's Latin?
I don't know. Just a mayfly. Woohoo! We are right on time for it.
Hello, I'm David Attenborough. Welcome to Swamp Life.
Isn't this comfy?
Is my wing in your way?
No, it's fine.
You may not believe it, but within this seemingly lifeless puddle, there thrives a teeming world of vibrant life.
Maybelline, isn't that your pump?
I think that is my pump.
He said puddle.
This puddle is only several inches across, but its stagnant water plays host to over 14 gazillion different species.
It is my pond!
Every species here is engaged in a constant battle for survival. Feeding, mating, mating, and dying. And feeding, and mating, and dying. Braying, those that can bray. Feeding, mating, mating.
Alright, sir Dave!
Mating, 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 and mating.
Only one thing on his mind.
The filth on television these days.
Tonight, we start off with one of the saddest creatures of its environment.
Thank you.
Now, the dove.
The lowly mayfly.
Did he say the mayfly?
I think he said the lowly mayfly.
Yes, the lowly mayfly, like these two, for instance.
May? I think it's us.
Oh my god! We're on television!
I can't believe it!
I wish my mother was here to see me!
This is amazing.
Oh god, I look terrible!
You look very good.
I can't look at this!
As you can see, the lowly mayfly is not one of nature's most attractive creatures.
At least we're not wearing safari helmets.
I wish you'd stop saying the lowly mayfly.
The lowly mayfly has a very distinctive...
I think there's something wrong with my antenna.
You don't have cable?
Not on this phone.
Got 60 tons of shrapnel.
That fixes it.
Can I bring you some food? I've got some plankton in the pond and some very nice nut.
I do love big man.
I'll set it up. You can pick.
The lowly mayfly first appeared some 350 million years ago.
That's impressive.
And is of the order Ephemeroptera, meaning living for a single day.
I did not know that.
Living for a single day.
Huh. There you go.
Gosh, me. That looks beautiful.
Oh, that's not the gnat. Green gnat. Scottish smoke gnat.
I love it.
Oh, but that's not it. Not with pesto, not a natural, and not kinko.
I don't think I can finish our whole one.
Oh, not to worry. That's larva deep right in the center. Just dig in.
As for the life of the common mayfly.
Oh, so we're common now.
It is a simple round of meeting, mating, mating.
Here we go again.
Feeding, breeding, feeding.
This is fabulous.
And die.
Leave?
Thank you.
Mayflies are a major food source for trout and salmon.
Bastard! Oh, will you look at that summary?
Oh. A poor, poor mayfly.
Fishermen like to bait hooks with mayfly lookalikes.
Bastards, excuse me.
And then, there is the giant ball frog.
Grab it, grab it.
The frogs are coming! The frogs are coming! Oh, 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 oh.
Well there.
Hello.
Welcome to Swamp Life.
Funny how we flew right into each other's rooms.
It is funny.
Orphan.
Do you think he's gone?
Maybe not tomorrow?
No, the frog.
What frog? This
is... As you can see, mayflies can be quite affectionate sometimes. Mutually palpating their bodies.
You know, I've been wanting to palpate your antenna with him.
I think it was Lara at first sight. Oh, darling, darling.
Oh, darling. Let's always be good with each other, shall we?
Let's do that, darling. Always, always,
always,
always. Romantina, romantina.
Sometimes mayfly like to romantina together.
Oh, yes, yes. just like that. Harder, romantina, harder.
Romantina. Romantina. Oh, there it is. Oh. Holy Lord!
Yeah, there's the spot. There's the spot.
Isn't that a picture? Now let's get a load of mating.
Oh,
oh. Unfortunately for the mayfly, it's just only a life bond of one day.
What?
The mayfly has a life bond of only one day, leaving just enough to meet, mate, have offspring, and die.
Did he say meet, mate, have offspring, and die?
Yes, I did. In fact, mayflies will born around 7:30 in the morning and will die by next dawn. But enough for the loading mate, like, let's move on to the nude.
We're going to die! We're going to die!
Mate!
We're going to die!
What time is it? What time is it?
I don't wear a watch! I'm a lonely mayfly!
I think I'm having an asthma attack. The mayflies have asthma?
I don't know. Ask Mr. Safari, shall we?
Maybe if I put a paper bag over my head or something.
So, this is my sixth life.
Do you have a paper bag?
One bag? A bambino and boom? Is that
Do you have a paper bag?
For the common mayfly, properly six, right? You can kill her out.
Do you have a paper bag?
I do not have time to look for a paper bag. I'm going to be dead very shortly, alright?
Oh, come on, that was an old blabber. Time is moving so fast now. Shut up! Well, this explains everything. We were born this morning. We hit puberty this mid-afternoon. Our biological clocks went bong. And here we are. How to calculate.
For the one miserable time we get to do.
Yeah.
Talk about a quickie, no?
Wait a minute.
Talk fast.
What makes you think it was so brief?
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I insult your past sexual experience?
Are you more experienced than I am, Dr. Ruth, looking here into your pond?
I see. Blame me.
Can I remind you we only have one shot of this?
So, I can rule out multiple orgasms, is that it?
I'm just saying it's not the time to hone one erotic technique, okay?
Huh?
And I'm trying to solve a very big entomological question here, so do you mind?
Oh, and I'm just the baker, right? I'm just a piece of tail.
I'm not the one who suggested TV.
I'm not the one who wanted to watch Life on Earth. Oh, it's not like, maybe not tomorrow, so it's interesting.
Grab it.
There's a frog up there.
Oh, I'm so scared. I'm terrified.
Grab it.
Hey you! We're down here! Come and get us!
Breathing, dying. Breathing and dying. So this is the whole purpose of mayflies? To make more mayflies?
Does the world need more mayflies?
Well, we are major tour sales for Graton Salmo.
How nice for the salmon.
Do you want more food?
I was told my appetite, alright?
Oh, excuse me.
I'm sorry, mate. I really am.
Miles!
Leave?
Thank you.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to snap at you.
Oh, you've been very nice.
Cuckoo!
Oh, under the circumstances.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
We'd better stop apologizing now. We're going to be dead very soon.
I'm sorry.
I had such plans. I had such wonderful plans for us. I wanted to see Paris. Paris!
What's Paris?
I have no fucking idea.
Well, maybe we'll come back a scavenger and find out. I was just hoping to live till Tuesday.
Hey, what's a Tuesday? This sounds going to be awesome. I'm scared. I'm so scared, Lawrence.
Well, man, we don't have much time. And really, we hardly know each other. So I'm just going to say, I think you're divine. I think you're swell. From your buggy eyes to the intoxicating scent of your secretions and the
way
you think raspy. Ew? No. I say woof. And I say, who cares if life is a small pond and we are just a couple of small bugs in a very small swamp? May? I say live! Darling, I say live!
But how?
You could fly to Paris!
We could fly to Paris!
Do we have time to fly to Paris?
Carpe diem!
Why is Carpe diem?
It means bon voyage.
And are we